In this video, we will learn to prove the equation cosine of 9 times x minus cosine of 5 times x upon sine of 17 times x minus sine of 3 times x is equal to minus sine of 2 times x upon cosine of 10 times x. Left hand side of the equation to be proved is cosine of 9 times x minus cosine of 5 times x upon sine of 17 times x minus sine of 3 times x. We know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of a minus cosine of b is equal to minus 2 times sine of half of a plus b times sine of half of a minus b. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We also know the famous trigonometry identity sine of a minus sine of b is equal to 2 times cosine of half of a plus b times sine of half of a minus b. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to minus 2 times sine of 9 times x plus 5 times x upon 2 times sine of 9 times x minus 5 times x upon 2 upon 2 times cosine of 17 times x plus 3 times x upon 2 times sine of 17 times x minus 3 times x upon 2. Further simplification gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to minus 2 times sine of 14 times x upon 2 times sine of 4 times x upon 2 upon 2 times cosine of 20 times x upon 2 times sine of 14 times x upon 2. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to minus sine of 7 times x times sine of 2 times x upon cosine of 10 times x times sine of 7 times x. Cancelling out the common factor sine of 7 times x in the numerator and the denominator gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to minus sine of 2 times x upon cosine of 10 times x, which is equal to right hand side of the given equation. So we have proved the given equation.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.